Good morning, students. Welcome back in our science online class. Today we are going to learn about the first aid box. Okay, so this is the first aid box. You can see here in the picture. Okay, you can also make your own first aid box which you can use at home. Okay, students. So what things supposed to be there in this first aid box? Okay. So first aid box is very important whenever someone is getting hurt. Okay, so we can give the immediate treatment to that person. Okay, before arrival of doctor. So such type of box should be there at home. So only empty box is important? No. So something should be there in that box. So what thing should be there? Okay. So today we are going to learn about the first aid box. So after this, you can make your first aid box at home. So what things should be there? Now see, a well-stocked first aid box contains all the necessary things required to provide the first aid. Means first treatment. Some things a first aid box must contain are. So what things should be there? So you can see first one. First aid manual. Okay, one manual should be there how we can use the first aid things. Okay, then sterile gauze pads or different sizes, or you can use the bandages also. Then adhesive bandages in the several sizes. Adhesive bandages with different sizes. Okay, then a splint. Already I said a splint is a one type of cloth, yes or no, which is used to be if someone is getting fractured. Then antiseptic wipes, okay, or you can use a lotion also. Antiseptic lotions are available in the market, but you can ask the doctor and then you can keep in that first aid box. Antiseptic ointments, this also, and every time you should check the expiry dates of these ointments. Even tweezers, scissors you can use. Okay, scissors are very important, so you can keep one small scissor. Then thermometer, which is used or which we can use to check the temperature. Then emergency phone number, so you can have one note or you can have one chip. So whatever the phone numbers are there which is required during the emergency, so that phone number list you can have. And this is an one, whatever things are there, that all the things you can keep in this box. And this box is called as a first aid box, which you can use for the first treatment. Okay. So as an accident can occur anywhere, anytime, a first aid box needs to be kept at home, in the classroom, in the school bus, and the other places. So we can see this first aid box in the inside bus also. Or you can keep at home also, or you can even see in the classroom also. So I hope you understood about the first aid box and try to make your first aid box at home, which is very important because we don't know, accident may happen anytime, anywhere. Okay, students. So today we will stop here.